The only thing to make it better is you have something to put the food in itself. You can just sit at the couch and tell it, hey, I want this for dinner. Let's go do the first stop and put it in the fridge. Hey guys, with these racks, you have to preheat the racks. So I preheated them. And the first step, I always bake at 325 for like 3 minutes. So the racks are really hot, so you can bake on it or you can grill on it. And then I go to a lower temperature. I'm gonna go to 350. But the oven is gonna cool down the temperature inside. It's gonna start spraying well to get to that fast cool down. So it's an automatic cool down in the oven. Like I said, when you do prime ribs, you want to sear your prime ribs first. I saw when in the beginning when I came to the United States, they took the prime rib, chop it in the oven. That's not the way how to do. You want to sear mark it on the outside. You want to make a crust on the outside. The caramelization of the meat, you want to have that. In the old days with the ultra chef, they put that black stuff on it afterwards when they are done, right? Now in the combi steamer, what we do, we sear first on the outside for 10 minutes at 450 degrees. And then we cool the oven off to 220 degrees, okay? But the probe is in there, and it's gonna bake until 130, once it's at 130 internal temp, it's gonna cool down again to 130 for holding. In the old times with the outer frames or the slow cooker, I only cooked my meat until 90 degrees internal temp, because from 125 to 130 it took a long time and the meat was still cooking. So I had to have that different.
Be all curled up. Are those done?
Yeah.
Of course.
That's what the phone said.
It said it was done.
I wouldn't cook it more. If I cook it more,
you're going to use this in your advertising, George.
Going home tonight and not having this there. You're going to put one in my house for me?
You just got to start working late.
I'll do one better. Instead of having to worry about
exploding
in the oven, then stay here.
No.
Wow. We're going to
have to hire somebody to cook all day.
Oh.
Oh yeah, everybody wants to rush in here now.
I'm sorry, it's just a natural reaction.
Nick's used to being in charge.
Yeah, let me help you.
No, he wrapped the chicken bone.
You can learn things from a Belgian.
Oh, it's leaking, yeah. That's going to be the first time in your life you have a juicy chicken breast.
Really?
Yes. Okay. Look at the juices coming.
That's it.
I'm kind of wondering if I should grab a piece for the guys or say, y'all,
look at that.
I actually hit the
little
really
good
clear on your quiz.
Yeah, another long one.
Can I have your tongue?
It's a big piece. They kind of have that piece.
They're not ready.
They're not ready.
Oh, yeah,
you have to wait.
They're technically still cooking right now.